Appreciate everybody coming out. You'll notice that our fifth graders are starting to line up in the side aisles there. So if you are in one of those spots, if you could please clear that so our fifth graders can utilize that space in the aisles. And while they're lining up, I want to give a special thanks to our fifth grade families for raising over $450 for the Miracle Tree. That's going to help five kids over Christmas. And also want to give a special thank you to Mrs. Strem and the student council for taking that on, as well as many projects and service learning projects throughout the year. They do a wonderful job, and obviously we can't do it without you, the parents, and your kids. So that is much appreciated. But with that, I'd definitely like to welcome you to our fifth grade winter Christmas choir concert. So it's certainly starting to feel a little bit more like December, particularly with the cold weather and the snow this morning. And so it must be time to sing in the hallway. The holidays, the fifth graders are here and ready to do just that. One of the things that Mrs. McMillan goes over in choir practice is kind of how to be good audience members and things like that. We'd like to pass that on to you. Just make sure cell phones are off or on silent, things like that, as we normally do. I know I always have to double check mine. Now I'll say this also at the end of the program as far as where our students will be going when they are finished. Students of Mrs. Strem's, Mrs. Smith's, Mr. Goss's classes will meet their parents out by Zebby Zebra. Okay, so that's Smith's, Strem's, and Mr. Goss's class will be by Zebby. And then students of Mrs. Sanchez's, Mrs. Tyler's, and Mrs. Vermillion's class will meet their parents outside the library. Again, I'll go over that at the end. And so now, sit back, enjoy, and sing in the holidays.
Christmas shopping ever since I took last my Thanksgiving turkey.
Really? You're one of those crazy Black Friday shoppers?
Fighting traffic and crowds?
Yep, gotta get those bargains.
I'm perfectly content to find
Looks like it's gonna be another witchy day. Grab my coat, grab my hat, shake my
from her favorite Christmas song?
Santa!
My favorite is Jolly Old St. Nicholas.
And I think you'll recognize this next song.
With a bit of an unusual twist. of our country, music is a part of most holiday celebrations.
On our party, as we sing into holidays with full Hispanic flavor.
Yesterday, now we done.
Okay. singing the holidays with us.
Please join with us as we sing some holiday favorites.